case.
Alright, let's finish this. Like I just said, the amount of tired that I am is much. I've been waking up at like 5 in the morning for the past 3 days. And I don't know why. Did it save? Did it even save this? Yes, it did! That's nice. I'm already captured. I'm sure there's like a... there's a point where I can stand and it'll not be able to get me very well. Like, maybe over here. There's like nothing over here. Oh, there's a box. This seems like a pretty safe place to stand, and I can like make them come over from shooting through the fire. Alright, slowing down time does not seem to help. Alright, so what are we at? We killed like two of them now. I can't get this guy. I can't get this guy. Alright, three, I think. Yep, that works. I could shoot a whole bunch at once that way. Oh, I just blew myself up. Okay, four. My hand's gonna get tired from mashing. Oh, there's two at once now. Five. Sometimes I can get out really, really fast. Six. Oh man, this guy's moving me! Holy cow! Seven. Oops. Eight. What?! Nine. Oh, he's got me again. My gosh! Ten? These might be the last two. Eleven. 12. Got them. The strats. I got the strats. Are these bad guys or... yeah! Hi! I'm dead. Alright. If I have to do that again, I'm gonna be mad. That was silly. That was silly, after all that. What an anticlimactic way to die. Bad guys. Yeah, alright. Alright, I can do this. Why do these guys don't die? Holy crap, man. Why don't they die? Whoa! They go flying with those. Those aren't even explosives. They're just gas. Doesn't make any sense. Are there gonna be more, or... what am I doing right now? I did the thing with the door, instant door shut again. Oh no, there's ghosts. Oh, maybe these guys are taken over by ghosts, that's why. Alright, I'm gonna go explore this way. I think there's nothing. Yeah, looks like a dead end to me. I guess I gotta ditch this guy and... or I could just open the door, huh? Did I kill it? Oh, there's one over here. He's shooting stuff. Good thing I slowed down. Sweet. Gotta get this. And I still need another. What? There's a hole there? This is garbage. How was I supposed to know there is a hole there? I mean, I guess I could have, like, looked down, but... oh, man. Alright, let's do it again. Okay. Loading again. Yep, back here. How did I know? I love it. Why did they go so far? It's just gas. What? He survived. Oh, because the ghost keeps, like, retaking them, I think. That's probably why. Alright, so I'm gonna not fall in the hole this time. I think that would be a good strategy. You could... whoa! I knew there was a guy up here with a rocket launch. Oh, he got me anyway. He got me anyway. I'll get this. I will get this. Maybe it's Volks. I don't know. I don't even remember who Volks is. I can't keep track of all these names. I should definitely kill Rocket Man. I think you're right. I love it when they go flying. It's so satisfying. Is chair guy? I don't know, probably. Stephen Hawking. You know what? Alright, I got him. He got me anyway! No, what's hitting me now? Where's that coming from? Where is that coming from? I don't know where that's coming from, but I don't appreciate it. I'm gonna die again. I don't know where that's coming from! Health. Very much. Very much yes. Alright, so there's doors. There's options here. It looks like the door is the correct way to go, and this other way is the secret way to go. So I'm gonna go the secret way. Probably the guy shooting me was up here. Yup. Did not even know that was a place. There's not even a collectible. Disappointment. Yeah. Same thing. Anybody who uses a chair. We got a loading door here. It must be something significant because... Wait, what? Oh, thank you. Well, there's clearly some dudes back here. Clearly he's not dead yet. Have some more. No, I didn't. The AI got even worse. Like, they didn't used to shoot at me when I wasn't anywhere. Wah. Da 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 da. Is this all explosion? Explosions? It's very dark. It's very dark. I want to shoot these things. I thought maybe there'd be a secret back here. Nope. Okie dokie. Let me just check in here. Confirm. Is this a hole? No, it's just a grate. Hey, we got one. Teach TV, yeah. Have this idea for that. Not a very exciting thing, probably, but... Well, I guess, Marks, you were probably there in McHill's chat when we were talking about this sort of thing. He was gonna do the chemistry stream. I was gonna do the Japanese stream. And that's how I got the idea. Yeah, I think, I mean, I know a lot of people on Twitch are not going to be into that sort of thing, but I think a lot of people would also. Depends what you want to learn, like programming or whatever, who knows. Oh boy. I've gotten the hang of this, I feel like. Stage complete. Alright, this is a large open room, and I don't like it. Alright, I see some dudes up there. Let's get out of the way. What even just happened? Somebody's got a missile launcher, I betcha. I betcha. I can't. I don't know where they are exactly. I want to get up here. He's got one. He's got some bad stuff. I love... Yeah, making table, sure. I figured you might, Cranny Boy. Thought you might be interested in that. Just want to take care of everybody. Oh, I'm killing myself. I just want to explore up here. Is that so much to ask? Where is he even taking me? Dude! Yeah, that sort of thing too. Like, who knows? You could do all kinds of stuff. Looking for those. Oh, maybe I had to go this way. Ugh! I'm looking for those unlockables. This might be the way I had to go, actually. Maybe. Perhaps. I love when they go flying. It's so good. They haven't done that like the entire game, and now all of a sudden, everything's going flying. Got him, looks like. Alright, so possibly that way. Aha! Cranny Boy, it's technically not allowed. Maybe you can do, like, music stuff. Or possibly art stuff, but it's technically not allowed in the Twitch Terms of Service. It has to be either, it has to be either gaming, or something allowed through creative, or, oh hi. Dude, if you push me off this bridge, I swear to Bob. It has to fit in one of the existing categories, is what I'm trying to say. There might be people doing it anyway, but not that I've seen. Yeah, probably true when it was just Justin TV. I think you're right. You could do, like, whatever you wanted. Which is probably one of the major issues. Yeah, Bob Ross is sort of an exception. I think you could probably get away with cooking also. Seems like there's a category for that now. This looks like a boss. Oh, he's cruising at me. It looks like I can hit the... Uh-oh! Where did that come from? The glowy spots, maybe. Yeah! I can hit the glowy spots. This is interesting. And then what? Maybe shoot a grenade in? I don't know. Sorry for ignoring. You can be useful and entertaining at the same time. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so don't let them stomp you. Huh. I mean, clearly you want to hit their breakable parts, but I still haven't actually taken any hits away from their health bar. So, what does that mean? Does that mean I have to break all the parts before I can do anything with the health bar? Or does that mean I have to break a part and then do something else? Do not know. What? They must have laser beamed me. Wow, how about this aim though? Top tier. Stop me, please. Alright, I'm just gonna focus on this guy. Does he have any even weak spots left? Do I have to just shoot the parts that are already weak spots? Oh, I see another one. It's on his right arm. Maybe? Yeah. Possibly his head. Of course I'm out of ammo. I don't even notice. There we go, his head. His head. Alright. Is he dead? He's frozen. Alright, I'm damaging him. No way. Are you serious? It all comes back. Are you serious? This is gonna take forever. This is gonna take forever. If if I have to do this every single time just to do a little bit of damage, I mean, I could have damaged him more because I didn't realize what was happening. But, oh man. I can't believe this is the boss. What am I even supposed to attack right now? No way! Unbelievable, this boss! This is insane, this is so stupid. Unbelievable. I don't know where I'm supposed to hit it whenever he's... his stun like that. Do I... maybe the front half, or maybe I have to shoot grenades? I'm not really sure. It seemed like the grenades did not do anything. At least, normally. It seems like you can't. I don't know. I'm not really sure. Alright, you want to grenade him after. Alright. I might die. Hard to tell, also. Oh, apparently I'm dead. Cool. Alright, well, I know what to do this time. This is really stupid, though. Oh, man. Alright, I know what to do. Oh, I know what you're talking about, Marksville. Yeah, when you're flying through that tunnel. Didn't want to pause. Okie dokie. Let's do it again. Reload. has way too many weak points. Like, he should have much fewer weak points, because this is obnoxious. Oh, I guess that's already cleared. Come on, he's half dead. That should be one of them. He should be totally dead. This guy is kind of scary when he runs at you. I think it's just his head that's left. Okay, we got one of them down. Alright. Oh, snap! He comes. Here he comes. This should be easier. I don't have to worry about his garbage laser beams, because I can just strafe around him and shoot the stuff. Oh no, don't you do that. That is scary, man. That is scary. I do not want to die here. I think I still have one possibly on his other arm. Yeah. Got him. Alright. Got him. Well, that was something. Can't say I was a fan of that. Let's see if there's any other collectibles where these guys were standing. Health packs. Hey, this looks like final boss. I don't know. Maybe.
Huh. Impressive. One ghost against an entire army. I suppose I was foolish to think these humans could bring such a lofty plan to fruition, even after my alterations. It would have been glorious, really. The land burning, the seas boiling, and your sun blotted from the sky. Paradise. But do not think you've defeated, human. This project said was simply the most convenient means to an end. There are many ways to end this world. But first, I need to bring an end to you.
To me. Alright, so... that doesn't seem good, does it? Oh snap. He's hurting me bad. I am not gonna survive this very well. Holy cow. How do I deal with this? Can I like... I wonder something. I doubt this is gonna be a thing, but I wonder. He is more resilient than those statues, and I am not. Alright, so we're gonna just do-si-do around this pillar. I think that's a good strategy. The bullets seem to do some damage. Not a lot, but some. So my other idea was, I wonder if I can possess the missile that he shoots and then direct it back at him. That's not what I want to happen right now. Where are you? Alright, going out from behind the pillar is a bad idea. Never leave your safety. Where'd he go? It's hard to hit him though, cause like... just cuts, you know? I wanna just try this. It doesn't seem super great. So I'm trying to like lead the target a little bit so that he runs into the bullets. At least he doesn't really shoot me. Okay, he shot a thing right there. I want to see... well, I messed it up. I want to see if I could capture... wow, I took damage apparently from the thing. That sucks. I'm dead. Ah, you got me. I heard the explosion. Alright, this could be kind of rough. This could be a little bit rough. If you can redirect the missiles, though, that would be pretty cool. I am gonna just confirm... I just wanted to skip the cutscene. You can! Yes! Yes! You're mine! I love it. I love it. I love it. Hold on. Oh. Meanwhile, I was apparently taken control of and run into a fire. I didn't anticipate that. I should have. Alright, so. Kill the ghosts. Oh, man. Kill the ghosts and then take control of the missile. Alright. I don't think you take control of missiles any other time in the game. Like, it never teaches that you can do that. I only know you can do that for multiplayer. Alright, alright, so. Let's get rid of these guys. I'm running into a wall. Yeah, I only knew because you could take control of them in multiplayer. That's the only way I knew. No, he's gonna get me. I need to stand behind a thing. There is a missile right there. Just missed. It goes faster and faster, it feels like. Alright, where's my dude? I might want to run back. Wrong button! I want to run back and get the health if I can. After or right now. Where is he? He's way over there, holy crap. Missed. Can you shoot one, please? He's on to me. He's on to me. At this rate, there's gonna be more ghosts. Where are you? Boom. Where am I? No. This guy's after me. No, I don't want to be here. These guys need to be killed. Okay. I think we're in good shape. Where is he? Where is he right now? I don't know where he is right now. Where the heck did he go? Where the heck? There he is. Pretty sure he shot one. This is it. Oh, he dodged! The jukes! Oh, I need to get myself. This is a cool boss. there was my chance. I could just kill him this way. This would be safer. I'm gonna do this. Stage complete. Get out of that chair. Not even the final form. Okay, let's go. Boss. Ethereal blast. All right. Oh, I'm flying. What is this? I don't even know where his attacks are. This is odd. I'm not really doing damage, am I? It's hard to tell. I mean, I'm hitting him, sorta. What's going on? What is this boss? There we go. Why is this doing nothing? There we go. Something. This is really hard to see what is even happening. But I do guess I have to shoot through the holes. It's hard to dodge. Alright, I'm sort of understanding now how to dodge, but I don't know which one he's gonna shoot at me. That's my problem. But I sort of understand how to fight. The controls are kind of weird though. The ring pulsates a bit. Alright, I'll try to pay attention. For the first while, like, I wasn't really... I didn't know what attack he was gonna do. Alright, I see it. It turns black. It flashes red. Controls are so weird. kind of reminds me of the first tutorial boss of Metroid Prime. Is he shooting lasers too? I don't know. Do I lose health for missing? Top one. Oh, there's two of them. Dude, it's so hard to see. Okay, I was thinking that might be also. Holy crap! It's hard not to. Alright, maybe if I stay low and then go high. And then go high and then go low. Yeah, that seems like a good strategy. Go up! Oh, that sucked. No! Oh, shoot. I'm really close to dead. Dang it! Dang it, dang it, dang it. Aw, oh, man. That was so close. Ah. Alright, I can do this. I can do this. I think go down, then go up, go down, go up. That seems like the best strategy. But not too far up and not too far down. Start with, it doesn't really matter too much, because... Just because... Where's the hole? No! Picnic! I'm local recording, so it's okay. Am I back? Looks like I'm back. Oh, they faked me out. I expected it to be where I was. This sucks. I'm doing worse. Thank you. shoot. Shoot, this is bad. Not again. Got him. I got him. I think I got him. Is he over? Is he dead? The end? I didn't have to play that part. A safer way.
I told you I'd be back. Had a little trouble with that last helicopter, but as you can see, I'm tough to kill. I hope you didn't leave anything back there.
Credits. Tough to kill. Cool. I never remember how to do try hard either. That was a surprisingly alright game. Actually enjoyable. Like, actually a pretty good game. I'll probably review that. Because I like reviewing games that nobody knows about that are unique. And this is definitely a unique game. So, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna speedrun it. But see what happened here. Oh, interesting. I didn't know this. There you go. This is not the most exciting credit sequence, but, it's credits. Yeah, that looked like a pain, or that was a pain. I mean, you can do it reliably. Like, I figured out a strat for it, so it wasn't that bad. It's just time-consuming. And there was another time-consuming boss, too, that had, like, a sort of small hitbox. That had way too much health. Oh, we got, like, actual notes from each person. Interesting credits here. Mostly, I just wouldn't feel like running such a long game, and I wouldn't want to spend so much time looking for skips and stuff. Anyway, there you go. There's the game. Cool. The rats were the true heroes. Finished. So, finished lets me just... I can pick whatever. I was able to pick whatever before, though. True. Yeah, there might be. That's true, Marks. I was thinking that, like, there are a lot of areas that are, they seem to be reused, and so, like, if you could get through certain parts early, you might be able to do sequence breaks. But it's the sort of thing where I would probably want to do it on an emulator. I don't know. It would be interesting. Like, I would definitely be interested to see. I'm sure there's gotta be some glitches in this game. But I don't know if I'm the person to look them up or try to find them. Anyway, there you go. Thanks for watching that game. Hmm.